Here's how to film your skate clips without having a filmer. The first step is to get yourself a really small tripod. This is the one I got on Amazon for $25. Then you can just stick any phone mount or camera on top of it. I like to use a GoPro so I don't ruin my phone. And having a remote will save you so much memory. Then you can set it up basically wherever you need it. And use the remote when you're ready to start recording.